Hi everyone. It appears that we do have the chance or the possibility of one more cyclone before the season finishes. Our cyclone season usually finishes in March. It has been an extremely unusual season and it may extend a little bit further than what is normally accepted. But at this point in time, this is possibly the last of the cyclones, thank goodness. It will be around this area that we're looking at here in the Coral Sea, where there is a couple of lows. In fact, there's three. If we go to the pressure chart here, we'll have a look. They're all 007s. So the secret agent is at it again. So we have a 007, a 007, and a 007. I feel that it possibly will be that this one here. We are keeping a close eye on it, and there is a possibility by Sunday that it may become a tropical low, which at this point in time, both of them are moving southwest, but it's possibly this one that we're looking at here. So if we move on to the precipitation, the availability chart, here. We can see that there still is quite a bit of available moisture in the atmosphere, especially here. That's unusual there. Okay, this is the area and closer to New Guinea, which is what we're looking at. That's quite a big collection of available precipitable water. So looking closely at this, have a look at the cyclone chart. It says that there are no current cyclones at this point in time. If we go to the 3-day outlook, the cyclone outlook, it gives us a little bit more of an indication that there is the possibility. Okay, so we see the potential cyclone. A weak low lies in the far northeast Coral Sea. The low is expected to move slowly southwest over the next few days, with a moderate chance of developing into a cyclone on Sunday. At the present time, the low is not influencing Queensland's weather. But on Sunday, it appears that the likelihood is moderate. So it will be very interesting to see how our radars behave in this. We can see that there's still quite a few things going on here on the radar. It has been a very unusual season and a lot of cyclones, and we'll probably recap on that a little bit later on when we do an overall picture of the cyclones for this season. We have some severe weather coming through Brisbane area. This is the area here that we'll be looking for the cyclone, around that area. Because it's so close, the likelihood is that it may not be a big cyclone. Very interesting, this one. This has stayed in the Gulf for almost a week, and now it's decided to move down onto Tennant Creek, which is our Old Faithful radar, which flares quite a lot. So very interesting that it's now building there as well, building over land. So we'll keep an eye on this. This will be very interesting to see what happens here too. Okay, the severe weather coming through, that's been happening quite regularly as well through Brisbane, northern New South Wales. We were born for these times. There are going to be some unusual events that will happen. That's when we step up. Lots of love to everyone, and we'll connect again very soon. Take care.